foul is number 11, J.P. Estevan. Jacorian Wiggles at the line, shooting two shots.
Thank you.
Returning for Mays, number St. Bethany for the Bulldogs. Substitution for the Bulldogs, number 20, James Baskin. Is only 22 at Hill Cox. Jaden Baskin at the line, shooting two shots. J.D. Estimate for the Bulldogs, to Corey Wiggles for the Raiders. James Baskin shooting one shot. Offensive foul on number 4 is Deshaun Arrington. shot clock violation.
They got 3 seconds.
Thank you. We just started.
To remind your fans throughout the basketball tournament season, purchase your mobile tickets at GoFan, digital ticketing provider of the GHSA. Darren Samuel.
They're on fire.
as a batting number 10, Jeremiah Basker.
Foul is number 10, Jordan Wiggles.
Baby Estime at the line, shooting two shots. Zane Emery for the Dogs. Jermani Wilson for the Raiders. JD Estime shooting one shot.
Wait, I like this. I'm gonna have.
LA shooting. Foul is on number four, Jay Sean Arrington. Previous basket good for 3 points. Jordan Samuel. Jermani Wilson Samuel. Jermani Wilson shooting and one. Fouls at number three, Tyler Baldwin Hughes. Ballas number 12, Jaron Samuel. Ballas number 31, Zayna. Deron Lindsay shooting two shots. Baskin returns. Yeah. Class of number 15, Jermani Wilson. Jeremiah Sheely returns for the Bulldogs. Jordan Samuel returns. Now shooting one. That was on 20, Jaden Baskin. Jeremiah Sheely returns for the Bulldogs. Now shooting one shot. Tyron Sims, shooting two. Shooting one, Jordan Samuel returns. One shot. Zero, Omari Barnes. Tyron Sims at the line shooting two shots. Jordan Samuel. One. Number 21, Deshaun Catron. That's the end of our game with the final score. Winder-Barrow 74, Steve. The Bulldogs move on in the 5A state basketball tournament. Listen up, fans, this is important. Cartersville North Springs plays tonight. If Cartersville wins, we travel to Cartersville Saturday. North Springs wins. We will be home Saturday evening. Probably game time will be 7 or 7 afternoon. They will play basketball Saturday night if North Springs beats Cartersville tonight. So look at your phones in the morning. We'll know.